This is Portland, where the Pirates have been part of the American Hockey League since 1993. Ironically, the same year the Panthers began play in the NHL. The American League underwent a seismic shift last offseason. 7 franchises moved, 5 of those to California to be closer to their NHL teams. 4 more teams changed affiliations, including Portland, whose development agreement with Phoenix was expiring. The Panthers' affiliation deal with San Antonio was up at the same time.
One of the things that we were trying to do in looking for an affiliate for our minor league players was an affiliate that had a lot of knowledge, a fan base that had a lot of knowledge about the game, a staff that kind of knew what hockey players required in order to develop and become prospects for our team.
I showed them our facilities here and some of the things that I feel are important to the development of today's young players, and their vision and goals for their young players kind of match what we had to offer here, both from a practice facility standpoint, a travel standpoint, and also, you know, just a quality of life, I think, was important to Eric. And their value of being connected with the community and having the players give back to the local community was something that really struck a chord with me.
Moving to Portland allowed us to do all the things off the ice. The East Coast is more of a bus league than the West Coast. San Antonio, we flew over 33,000 miles last year. This year we drive a lot, so we're home a lot more often than we were last year. Guys can eat better when they're home. Guys can sleep better. They can rest and recover better. That was the genesis of our decision. We need to put our guys in the best possible position to continue to get better every day. I thought Knight was good first 2 periods. Yeah. I thought he dropped off the third a tad, but you know, Rocco was dynamic tonight. So I moved from Florida to Boston for a couple reasons. One, it allows me to come up here for pretty much every home game, so I'm here for every home game. And then also catch up with the team on the road. You know, like I said, it's a bus league, so Hartford, Providence, Bridgeport, even places like Albany and Syracuse aren't really that far for me to drive. So I drive to those away games so I can see the way the team plays on the road and at home. And then it allows me to scout too, so I can go see a Hartford-Bridgeport game when we're not playing. What I love about Portland is again, it allows us to do all the things that we discuss with our players, which is important for me because, look, my job isn't to put the players in the best position to win, right? That's the coach's job. My job is to provide the resources to the coaching staff and the players so they can be physically and mentally prepared and have the best attitudes.